Okay, so here we are back again. Euro Truck Simulator 2, discovering Europe, discovering Iceland. Well, our last trip was a bust. And I'm really curious about this one. I think maybe the Icelandic gods are against us for making these trips. But we'll see. We have a reservoir tank going from Brest, Belarus to Krafla, Iceland. We have 103 hours and 49 minutes remaining in the contract. Standard earns 32,718 euros. We will be driving Mercedes-Benz Antos ClassicSpace M-cab 170 with 326 horsepower, 1,700 newton-meters of torque. Oh, G210-16 S14.20-.83/1711 gearbox. 1,000 liters on full tank. Or full tanks. This may be a 16 speed. But... well, maybe we can do it. Last time, the truck was just horribly underpowered for what it was carrying. So, let's just see. Okay, land distance 914 kilometers. Ferry distance 2,302 kilometers. Ferry price 9,440 euros. Trip time 57 hours and 38 minutes, of which most of it is all ferry distance. It's Monday at 10:51 p.m. They expect delivery Saturday at before 6:40 a.m., somewhere between midnight and 6:40 a.m. on Saturday. Only carrying 11 tons, so we might not. It's standard delivery, reservoir tank. Krafla volcano. Huh. Well, let's just see. We spent a half hour and got just barely up here before the truck just gave up. So, let's see what we do this time. There's another truck over there. Oh, the building. All the lights came on. Oh, another trailer showed up. Okay, so let's get comfy. Set the brake. Start the engine. Turn on the lights. Put it in gear. Take off the brake. Well, I think this drive's going to be different. We might actually be able to do our drive. A lot of our drive is going to be here in getting to the ferry. Okay, yield, red light. I don't understand. Driving an American Truck Simulator where you got a stop sign every signal. hill. They got red. Whoops. Almost. Okay. Must be a border crossing. Get out of the road. I was looking for jobs to come back here to Iceland, especially this location. Oh. There was this job. There was another job. A little bit farther away, I don't remember where it was now. But it was hauling that same 200 ton generating plant or whatever. Different truck. The truck probably would have handled it, but I didn't want to risk it again. What is this? Come on. Now. idea when we're going to reach the ferry. Oh, income 818. So through here, there's really not a whole lot of sense in taking pictures or anything. We're definitely going to do better in Iceland with this. I mean, it's not ever even got up to the speed limit. To a volcano sounds really interesting. My recording's off a little bit, my scheduling, whatever, but I'm a sucker for the sci-fi. Sci-fi channel has these. That's Shark Week. And next Sunday is Sharknado 5. And I'm just an absolute sucker for these movies. So, in honor of whatever, they have like a new sci-fi shark something movie on like every day this week. It comes on 8 o'clock, which is normally about the time I start to, between 7 and 8 is when I do my driving. Or start my driving. So, you know. Oh, what was this? Oh, whoops. So, of course, I have to give up my driving to watch the movie. Again, I'm not really sure how far I have to drive before catching the ferry. But I know I'll be fully rested when I start in Iceland. By the time you spend, I think, 2 days on the ferry. people that are staying in the right place. Oh! Whoa! That was kind of sudden. I must be a lot farther away than I thought I was. Light enough to getting light enough to take pictures almost. Dawn mist. Yeah. So, you know, this video, by the time it's out, I've already done it. But Car Mechanic Simulator 2018 came out a couple days ago. Thinking about doing some videos, doing that, but already look at that old train. But I see there's already. I don't know how many videos are out there of it. And obviously some of them are going to be much better, much well liked, much more followed. Tomorrow I'm going to play some of that. I played it for a little while. You know, I'll probably repeat this. But I played it for a little while. And I went to save the game. And I accidentally hit load. Which was where I started off. No experience. I don't know, we're only like halfway across. Ooh! Halfway across Poland? Okay, that way. Where's that? Where's he at? What are you waiting for? Huh. Oh my god. Not quite 4 hours. We got a 12 speed. I thought we had something. I thought there was something more. Alright. Get back up there. Okay, cruise control. There we are. Okay, that's where we're catching the ferry at. world that I know is going to take this long. I don't know, I may have to stop before getting the ferry. Oh, I have an hour and 33 minutes. Huh. Minutes. Oh, 9:45. Okay, looked at the map. We're not making it. We're going to have to stop there the night or day, whatever. May as well top off the truck, too, while we're at it. We're probably an hour... Probably an hour or more outside of Gdynia. So we're gonna fuel up. Alright, take it out of gear, set the brake, turn off the engine. Put in your turn the brake. Turn off the brake, stop the engine. Okay, well, I decided what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut this video off. Instead of running an hour and a half video, I'm just going to do a part one, part two. So, anyway, I hope you enjoyed the drive. To this point, we're still in Poland. Yes, and I quit the game and came back to do this. Now it's raining, so it wasn't before. So anyway, that's what we're going to do. Again, I hope you enjoyed the drive up here. Remember, if you did, thumbs up. Subscribe if you desire. Comments, questions, answers... appreciated. Thank you for watching, and we'll restart this in just a moment. Well, not to you, but anyway, that's going to be it for this video.